Big AC, Adrian Caldwell. And James Gully. From the 90s, Calvin Rice. Along with the players, also returning this weekend are former head coaches Billy Tubbs and Pat Foster. Tubbs guided the Cardinals to 3 Southland Conference titles, 2 NCAA tournament appearances, including a trip to the 1980 Sweet 16, and won more than 120 games during his 7 seasons on campus. Billy Tubbs! Pat Foster served as the head coach from 1980 through 1986 and was inducted into the Cardinals Hall of Honor this past September. He returns to Beaumont still holding a school record for all-time winning percentage. The 1984 Southland Conference Coach of the Year, Foster won better than 73% of his games while at Lamar. His team's posted 20 wins 5 times, won 3 Southland Conference titles, advanced to 2 NCAA championships, and made 4 NIT appearances. Among the numerous All-Southland selections made during his tenure, Foster also coached 2 Southland Players of the Year, 2 League Newcomers of the Year, and an All-American. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you direct your attention to the rafters at the east end of the arena, where a banner will be hung to recognize Coach Foster's contributions to Lamar University. This banner will continue to hang from the rafters so future generations will know of Coach Foster's impact on Lamar and collegiate basketball. Ladies and gentlemen, Coach Pat Foster. Let's give all these players